Do any of you out there remember that knife mechanic in Battlefield 4 that nobody liked? And do you remember how broken it was?